This is William H. Taft, the 27th President of the United States, a Republican from Ohio. He served from 1909 to 1913. He was also the 10th Chief Justice of the Supreme Court. He served that position from 1921 to 1930.